for that, because that is confirmation for what God is saying to us today. Come on. In prayer during the week, the Lord told me, rain. I said, okay, Lord, rain. So he sent me, because it was raining one day outside, and normally I have to have my umbrella. I just don't like to get wet.
Amen.
It could be drizzling. I do not like to get wet. I like my hair to be a certain way.
Yes.
Unless the Holy Ghost do otherwise. Yes. But I just do not like to get wet. And I stepped outside, and the Lord said, no umbrella. Mm. I said, hold up. I'm on my way to work now. I talked about like that. But he said, no umbrella. You ask for rain. Let it rain on you. I said, God, you know, but my hair. So I'm coming on the steps, and I'm like, okay, God, just let the rain just ease up a little bit. Just let me get to my vehicle. But there was no maneuvering around what God has promised. I had to walk through the rain because God said, take the umbrella off. No umbrella, you are going to be rained on today. And I said, okay, God, I'm going to walk through this. So I look up and said, okay, God, still raining. Are you ready for me to go through this? I said, okay. So I got some boldness, and I wasn't going to run, because normally I just dash to my car. I just took my time, and I was strolling it.
Come on.
Are you picking up what I'm saying?
Yes. Yes.
I took my time, and I just strolled in the rain. Unfortunately, my car was just about 3 cars down, and it wasn't a long time. I said, oh, thank you. But what I'm saying today is, when you have the umbrella up, that blocks the blessing from God. He has something in store for you. But when you put the umbrella up, it shadows what God wants to give you. You say, okay, God, it's raining, but right now I just don't want to get wet this minute. So I'm going to put a stumbling block. You put a stumbling block in God's way so that he can bless you.
This the word right here?
What I'm saying today is, and I had to experience this for myself, because trust me, I do not like to get wet. But when God said, I am going to pour out a blessing on you, I say, God, I don't care if you soak me today, if my hair is drenched, if my clothes is all messed up, I am going to walk in the rain to receive my blessing. I'm going to walk in it. I don't care if it's drizzling. I don't care if there's a thunderstorm. I'm going to walk in it. So the next time you step outside and it's raining, remember this. Lord, I don't want to block my blessing. Okay, that's in the natural. In the spiritual here, that's what we have. This morning we're singing about rain. There's a song that he sang. I said, Lord, when we do not praise you, that blocks our rain. So some of us here today, this morning, when the worship was going on, we put up an umbrella. And God said, if you only remove the umbrella, I'll bring some breakthroughs in your life. You've been praying for some blessings, and you've been praying for some miracles. But God said, if you just praise me by removing that umbrella, I'll be able to pull out a blessing that you would have room enough to receive it. So anybody here this morning that want to say, let it rain on me, Jesus. Let it rain on me, Jesus. Open the floodgates of heaven.
Broken too long, God. Rain on me today, Jesus.
the rain. I need to walk in the rain. I need to soak up that rain. Have you ever seen the commercial dry eyes? Dry eyes. This man just stands there and he has no emotions about nothing. And he has this dry looking eye that's just there. He's doing a commercial. He just makes you want to fall asleep. But when he pours that whatever water, whatever solution is on it, it just pours, washes up everything away. And you have clear eyes. Some of us are so dry. Some of us are so weak. Some of us are so weary. But God is saying today, I want to wet you up today. I want you to be soaked up in my anointing. I want you to be soaked up in my blessing. I have so much for you. All you have to do is remove the umbrella. Remove the umbrella. Remove the umbrella. Because I want to soak on you today. I want to pour it out on you today. You've been crying too long. You've been in so much pain. But God said, I want to bless you today. I want to soak on you today. I want to pour it out on you today. And I don't know about you, but for the past few weeks, I said to co-pastor, I called